Hey, it's Kaylee, and in this video, we are going to use a simulation to practice making tens for addition. Let's play! So we are in the Make a 10 home screen, and the first thing we are going to do is explore what making a 10 is all about. So in here, I have a 100 on a little sticky note, and you'll see up in the corner, it tells me what my total number is, so we can keep track of this as we change our sheets. But we're going to see what is 100 made up of. So you'll see if I go into the corner of my sticky, I can drag it off. It looks like if I take 110 off, I have 90 left, but my total is still 100. So I've made 110 out of 100. But I can keep doing this. So now I have two tens and I have 80 left over and 100 is still my total. Three tens. And I have 70 left over. Four tens. Five tens. And I have 50 left over. So what happens now if I start to add some of these tens together? So if I put this 10 on top of this 10, so two tens makes up a 20. So if I have 50 and then 20, I could add these guys together and I get a 70 and I still have three tens. And as a reminder, tens are made up of ones. So if I take a one off, I have nine left. If I take two off, I have eight left and so on. But we can keep these on here because we're just working with our tens for now. So I can add another one on here and now we'll go up to 80, 90. And if I put this last 10 on, I'll come back up to my 100. So now we can do a little experimenting. What if I have two 100s and a 10 and another 10 and another 10? And let's say two ones just for fun. Okay, so I have all of these. I can use my little corner hint up here. So the total I have is 232. But you'll notice that 232 is just made up of hundreds, tens, and ones. So I could add these together first by just adding my 100s together. So 100 and 100 is going to be 200. And now I can either add all of my tens up together, or I can add one 10 at a time. So if I add one 10 on top of 200, I get 210. If I add another one, I get 20. So 220. And remember that that 20 is just because I have two tens in there. So another way I can do this is add 20 and then add another one, 30. So if I have 200 here and I have 30 here, I could add those together to get 230. And remember, I have these ones over here. So I can either add these guys here, 231, and then I still have one more, 232. But remember, with my ones, I could also add them together first. So one and one are two, and then I can add that on there for 232. So that's just kind of exploring how big numbers are made up out of ones and tens and 100s. So nice job. Let's go back to our home screen. And we're going to try the next game. It's the adding game. So we'll click in here and let's just refresh it. So the way it works is there's little pads in here. We're going to click on one and I'm just going to choose a number. How about 12 for this one? And for this one, I'm going to add something to 12. How about 15? All right. So I'm adding 12 plus 15. So it might be kind of hard to think about just adding these together. So an easier way to do this is we could take the ones off. So I'm taking the numbers out of the ones place. So now I have 10 with two ones, and I have 10 with five ones. And now I can think about, I can either add my tens together now. So if I add a 10 and a 10, I get a 20. And then I could add my 2 in here, so I'd have 22. And then I could add my 5 on top of that, or I can also take this 2 off of here. I can add my 5 and my 2. Remember, 5, 6, 7 is 2 plus 5. So now I have 7 here and I have a 20 here. So now I just add my 10s and my 1s and I get 27. And lastly, we get to play a game with making 10s. So if we click on the game and let's go. How about we pick, let's say, this level here. That looks fun. So it's level 8. Add single digit numbers to triple digit numbers. So this is kind of like what we just did in the adding one, where we're taking some ones and we're going to add them to our 100s. So remember, we can just put our ones in the ones place. We can't put it in the tens place, right? Because this is just a one. So it goes right on the end. 107. Nice. Let's try another level. How about we do, how about this one here? So it's adding hundreds and multiples of tens. Okay. So this is looks a little bit more tricky. It looks like we have 320 plus 990. We need to find the answer to it. These are big numbers that are harder to add, so we can take our tens places off. So I'm going to take my 90 off of my 900. Remember that 90 is made out of tens. Do you know how many tens? 9 tens, right? So let's put these back on there. We'll just keep this as 90s. So we'll keep all of our tens together there. And let's take these ones off here. So now I can just focus on my 100s. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to deconstruct my 300 here into just 100s. So if I take off 100, now I have 200 and 100, and I'm going to take off another one. So now I have 3 100s. Those were all my 300s, and I still have this 900 here. So I'm going to add each of these to my 900. So I'll have 100 adding on. That'll take me up to 1000. I'm going to add one more 100. I'm going to put it in the hundreds spot. And then I have another one, so I'm going to add that 100s on. So now I have 2 hundreds in the hundreds position. I have 1 in the thousands position. And now I have these tens over here. All right, so I'm going to add my 90 in here to my tens place. And let's deconstruct this to be clear. So now I took my 2 tens and I'm breaking them apart. So now I have 90 in the tens place, but if I put another 10 here where the 90 is, this is going to change to 300. You see how that happened? And then I have another 10 here that I'm going to add on in the tens place. So now I can see 320 plus 990 is equal to 1,310. Nice job. So now you get to play this on your own. You can deconstruct all of the numbers. There's a bunch of levels, so you can start off at the easier level if that will help get you started, and then try to go through them all. It will get trickier as you go on to the purple levels. So have fun, give it a try, and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.